I think the birds like my pond now that all the water in the town is frozen. It's been cold for so long, so I went out there this morning and broke the ice again. There was still a little bit open, but the ice had frozen all the way up to where it comes out of the turtle's mouth, and so they couldn't get to the water there.